Hey guys, I'm bringing you a little treat. Welcome back to another episode of All About You. This is going to be a matchup with my Krillin deck, and it's me against my good friend Jonathan Taveras. This is the deck that I would have taken to the Pro Play Tour, but unfortunately, I just kind of went with Harutagon. So you're going to be able to see this match and see how it goes. Without further ado, enjoy. Take life. Nothing. Swap. Tap.
Do.
I'm glad you asked. You're at 4-7, right?
Mm-hmm. Any dooms?
No, that's it. Time. Nothing. Back to Trump. That's it. Just 10. That's it. Skill.
Mm-hmm.
Awaken.
Mm-hmm. 15, anything else?
15.
So.
Cards in hand.
So.
Skill. Attack. Forty. Double strike. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Me, I'm your friend.
Yeah.
You figure that much? That's why you went that hard.
Yeah.
To try to push me in. But now I'm gonna get a lot of revenge, depending on what I draw.
Yeah.
Now it's my turn. to be on the counselor.
That's a draw for Krillin.
Don't worry, it balances stuff out. He's gonna put that card back anyway.
Yeah.
So don't worry, you know. It's not a rubberable stake, game stake.
Okay. When you put it like that, it sounds so much better. Six. Anything else I can block?
Yeah, you can block.
That's it? Okay.
Go.
That's what I meant by block. Team damage. Yeah, this kind of sucks.
Then I get drunk with broken, that's true. I'm gonna chuck this card. To the north.
give him 5k plus crit.
Yeah, 25. No, but you already gave him that.
25, yeah. Attack leap. Auto. That's 35. 45. 55. 65. 75. 85. 90. You need 95. It's a good game, man.
I wish I would have drew that during my turn. It'd have been a whole different score.
Oh, yeah.
If I would have drew one and yield, then
we'll oh, win. I know. You but you chanced it.
You would have lost.
You chanced.
I'm drawing 6, 7, 8 cards.
It don't matter.
You don't go to
me. Unyielding could be
you
here.
Chanced it.
You chanced.
Unyielding was near the bottom of my deck. I was nowhere near drawing. No, me, I was three cards away.
That's still nowhere near, boy. How many super combos that is? 3. And that's a wrap, guys. It was good games. That was a 2-0. This was the only match that was recorded. Since, you know, I decided to give you guys a little something to watch. As you can see, I did get Chain Attack Zeno. I was a little... It was a little hectic, but it's all based on how you play. And of course, there is a little bit of luck involved in terms of when your opponent Zenos you. They may draw great, you may not. They may draw poor, you may draw great. Or in any way in between. And that's a wrap. Thank you for watching. And as always, this channel is all about you.